Donny van de Beek's shock at Man United boss Ole Gunnar Solskjaer emerges before Watford game. Donny van de Beek was surprised at the background checks Ole Gunnar Solskjaer did on him prior to his move to Manchester United, reports say. The Dutchman has barely played since arriving at Old Trafford in the summer transfer window of 2020. But he'll be hoping to be involved when his side lock horns with Watford at Vicarage Road today. Manchester United have struggled under Solskjaer this term going into today's match with Watford. With just 17 points on the board from their opening 11 matches, the Red Devils sorely need to win today to lift some of the doom and gloom mood around the place. And van de Beek is actually expected to start for United as they look to sting the Hornets in their own nest. The Netherlands international has made just 4 Premier League starts since moving from Ajax last year, with all of them coming last season. Yet, ahead of that match, the Telegraph have shut down suggestions Solskjaer never wanted the 24-year-old. It's claimed van de Beek was struck at how much the Norwegian wanted him during negotiations roughly 18 months ago. Think you know sport? Test your sporting knowledge with our tricky quiz. Solskjaer had apparently checked out the midfielder, as well as his background and family. And that left van de Beek with the impression that he was certainly coveted at Old Trafford, having previously been linked with a move to Real Madrid. If regular action doesn't come soon, the 24-year-old is ready to leave the Red Devils in the January transfer window. But Solskjaer has insisted he'll get his chance, saying on Friday, "I speak to him, because it's not easy when players are not playing as much as they think they should do. He thinks he should be playing more. He will be involved. I can't say anything other than he's another example of what to do when you're not in the team and he'll reap his rewards." Don't miss Zidane conflicted over Man United job. Arteta has 9 undroppables after Arsenal beat Leicester. Messi hits back at Barcelona over playing for free and he added, "Our fans can see a top professional and a very good player. Donny is one that has never, ever let himself or team or family down by his attitude. His approach to the game and training is spot on. I can't fault him, and he knows that." Van de Beek has been linked with several clubs amid his issues at United. Ajax are one of them, though a loan move to Amsterdam in the new year seems difficult due to the finances involved. Everton wanted van de Beek in the summer transfer window and, with Rafa Benitez's side faltering, could go back in for the Dutchman in the new year. Barcelona have been mooted as admirers, but money, again, may represent an obstacle. And though Real Madrid wanted to land van de Beek in 2020, it's unclear if they'd now push to bring him to the Bernabeu. Speaking ahead of the match with Watford, meanwhile, Solskjaer shed light on positive talks held with the United hierarchy. "Of course, I've been in contact and communicated with the club as I do all the time anyway," he said. "It's been a long international break, but it's one that we've utilized to our benefit. We feel it's been a good response from the players, and we're ready for the Watford game." International breaks are always periods to refresh and to keep working on different things, and this time around we've had a few players having to pull out. So quite a few of them have been here doing individual sessions, recovery sessions. Some players were allowed to go abroad to visit families. It's always the case, when everyone comes in, everyone's bright and ready. This week